What's going on, guys? Shouldn't over here, coming back at you with another division video. So here I am with my friend EchoDelta. Shout outs to Echo for hanging out with me on this awesome day. And what we were doing here is we were just going through the city, gathering some different things we needed in terms of supplies to repair the tech wing and the security wing and whatnot at the home operating base. Here we are actually coming up on the Uplink repair at Clinton, so we're about to have some fun. Hope you guys enjoy this video, and if you do, like, comment, and subscribe to the channel, and I will be posting some more awesome videos like this. Hope you guys enjoy it. Peace.
Oh, look at him right there. Oh, that's a good guy. What? I don't know what they were doing. They were robbing somebody else on the floor or something.
Yeah. Sometimes those civilians are not being good civilians.
It's over. Never going back. He was grabbing those boxes there.
Oh, right here.
Hey.
Ooh, where? Oh, there it is.
Oh, man. I'm pushing.
Kill them all. Give them what you got here. Don't hold.
Getting hit.
Go back to where you came from.
Well, that just he just kind of teleported on my screen.
Yeah, that's right. There we go.
I'm somewhere, bro. Be on the lookout. There it is. Oh, I missed it.
Oh, another one?
Mm-hmm, you get it. They kind of respawn too. There you go.
I am so grateful.
Best of luck out there.
Can't keep doing this. Oh man, right in front of us. Bunch of them. Level 13.
Alright, let's do the, grenade?
They're walking away from us, though.
Woo, tossed it far.
Shit, grenade!
Bodies flew.
Here we go! Blow those fuckers to bits! What? Careful! Get him out of that cover! Hurry!
Oh, my turret. I exploded.
Glad you were here. Oh, shitty bad fan.
So, yeah, we need to get there still.
These uplink repairs, I don't know if you've done a lot of them, but they're usually timed.
Yeah. The first one that I ever did was so hard, like I went through it like 4 times and I still couldn't figure it out. And then since then,
what are they doing down there?
Yeah, usually I'll scout it. I won't trigger it until I know what the route is. But this one, who knows where the route is? Oh, it might be up here. Better be up here.
It was probably one right on the front, first level too.
Oh.
Whoa!
Oh, sniper up there. Teamwork. Hey, where is it? There.
I'm gonna run up here now to this blue map, probably. No, I can't jump that high.
Nope. What's the deal?
There's time. Hey, look, you think, yeah, maybe down here. Okay. Yeah, yeah. I don't know, but maybe over here. Time? Ooh. About 3 minutes.
How'd you get there?
It was one spot.
Like you did it. You're coming in loud and clear.
Oh, sweet.
Hey, think you could do something about the trash pickup next?
Best friend.
No?
Nice. There's usually
I said anything.
Oh, I didn't even see what we got, man. I was like, so focus or something.
Wait, there's a green for me down there.
Yeah, it's on this side, isn't it? On the street?
No, it's up here on the roof.
Oh. Oh yeah, I forgot. That's like your own instance. I didn't get nothing from these guys. Hey, look. A crash drone discovered, too. And then it went away.
Oh,
huh. From my screen anyway, it went away. I think I know which direction it's at.
Okay, let me get over there.
I don't know, but it looked like it was in this direction. It could be like we had to get over here from the roof. I'm not so sure. I'm checking my map, see if it shows it. It doesn't look like it's gonna show it. I'm gonna go back on the roof then.
Okay. You know, it says return to the Clinton safe house, and once we return to it, it will show up all undiscovered intel. As we completed all missions here.
Didn't it already do that in our map though?
No, I think we gotta go in. It says return to safe house. It was a side mission.
Yeah, let's go.
You get a blueprint.
So let me go back down, drop to the side of the building here.